Hello, it's me, Bill Gates, founder of Bing. Microsoft has made me so much money in the past, but there's one thing that we've been lacking: competition. Apple? Get that shit out of here! I decided to start a new company that would rival my own Microsoft. Introducing Macro Hard. I'm so confident that this new company is gonna burn those micro dicks to the ground that I spent $285 million on our debut product. And it isn't even made by us. We brought Compaq back from the dead to build this shit. Introducing the Bill Pewter. We've got all the features anyone would ever ask for. It's got a 9 gig hard drive. It's got free YouTube and one touch access to AOL.
Damn it, and I just got 500 free hours.
A lot of people have been complaining that Microsoft charging cables are too short. Well, the Bill Pewter has a charging cable. Forget to take your morning pills? Not a problem. The Bill Pewter comes with a built-in pill cabinet. Your medicine's always there. Tastes like bursitis. The Bill Pewter, only from Macro Hard. Oh, and just one more thing.
Yeah! Woo!
Every Bill Pewter comes with a free jar of Bill Gates shit. And if you're not completely satisfied at all with any of the things you purchased, fuck you.